dog shit kid. I want to go harvester, but it's not good to go harvester. I want to. Don't worry, I really do, but it's not smart. Rod of Ages is so shit. Hell no, never. I'd never go ROA on Karthus. Not once. Objectively, Leandre's is the best. Objectively. Excuse me. I should really use my DMATs.
Get to work!
Chris, thank you, bro. This is Infernal Green Chroma. It's too low. I figured we'd murder all three. Nope. Assist? Okay. My mid laner's getting shit on by Lux. Should have whooped his ass. Yeah, he'll be dead too. I actually do get Leandre if I just sit here for a little bit. Me do get Leandre's. He might burn 1 HP. Yep. I mean, I probably would have killed him with, Night Harvester. Yeah, we finished Moria. We finished that early. We no-life the game completely. Damn, he just got outplayed. Suitor's styling on him. I'm not going to look at the map. I'm going to assume. Assist? Yes. That's how much my ultimate does. Could be better. We just got to sit top the entire game. Do nothing. Good. Get my money back. Cosmic? No, that's no damage. As much as I want CDR, I'd do nothing with the ultimate. Nice. Okay. Kane looks fair. I think this is another doomed game where one person on the team just kind of runs it down because they're very, very delusional. I guess it is what it is. Oh, fuck. Oh, he's like 1 HP. Oh shit. I was checking the rune. 270. That's probably gonna net me 100 gold. No. It's not that, like, I mean, you can make 100 gold, but if a fight breaks out, you don't have ult, you're useless, right? Guns of Icarus? No. I believe Leandra's does, yeah. It adds to it until it's no longer applicable. Like, until the few seconds are over for the rune. Because it's always deal... It's however much damage you deal after you hit them is how much money you're going to make, right? So you got to think of it as, like, okay, I hit them with my ability that triggers it, and then after that, then I make the money from the damage dealt, and Leandre's is an after effect of the damage you deal that activates the rune. No! Maybe. Maybe. I hit him once. I broke his shield. I do a little bit of damage, but like, this shit is cursed. After this, I'm done for today. We've had so many, like, weird games. A lot of weirdos in Street Fighter. Today's just not a fun day. So I'm just going to call it quits for today. I'll come on tomorrow. I'll go watch TV for 10 hours. Double! Double. No, I'm just done. I'll be back on tomorrow. Peace, folks.